Hello everybody, it's Jo here from Spirited Pilates. I'm here with Rachael at Sydney Centered Pilates Studio in the heart of the city. We're going to do the Jackrabbit today. We're working on a Pilates equipped reformer and we're going to use one green and one yellow spring to do this. Rachael's all warmed up and ready to go, so I'm going to have her come up into an inverted V position. So before we go any further, let's just really take a moment to find that correct foot position. So thinking about having really equal weight across the front of the foot, from the big toe joint across to the small toe joint, and really driving the heels nice and deep into the shoulder blocks to wake up through the back of the legs. We're going to have the same focus through the hands. This time though, a little more weight through the outside edge of the hand and allowing the serratus to stabilize the shoulder girdle area. Length through the neck and energy coming out through the crown of the head. That looks great, Rachael. Really nice long spine. Open through the back of the hip so that we can really feel that thigh bone sitting deep in the hip socket. From here, let's take the body into a plank position, reaching up through the heels, allowing the body to pivot forward, shoulders over the wrists, and feeling that connection up through the sternum into the rest of the body. Let's bend the knees, allowing the body weight to transfer back, almost feeling a little like a quadruped. And now from here, lovely dynamic movement, reaching the heels out, and inhale to come in, good. Using that exhale to stabilize the spine, preventing too much extension through the spine and instead encouraging extension through the hips. Three more from you, Rachael. Plank to squat, plank to squat, and final time. So let's now from here go up into that inverted V position, sending the body weight back, stepping one foot flat, good, and the other. And then let's step carefully off the reformer, keeping one hand on the foot bar as you do so. Very nicely done. Excellent. Thank you so much.